Oh, it's a butterfly. Oh, is this a butterfly or is it a moth? Oh, it's so beautiful. I wonder what kind of insect is this. That is so beautiful. Very unusual butterfly or a giant moth. It's brown, it's spotted, and it's the body is so big for a butterfly. What are you? The face is scary. Ready to attack you. It looks like an alien insect. It has a personality, I think. Angel, this is a scary thing. Let me poke it and see what would happen. Come on, keep moving. Keep moving. Go, go. Yeah, show me your face. Show me your face. Let's get it from the other side. That thing is scary. I haven't seen an insect like this before. Let me move it so you can see better. What kind of thing are you? The strangest things you'll find in the backyard. See that? I want to see the face before it will attack you. Like close up. You give me your face. You give me your face. Oh, okay, there you go. Oops. Ah, here it is. Curious. Oh dear. Oops. I am finding strange creatures in my backyard. It looks like a bird, but it's an insect. Jeez, interesting. There, that's the face of this picture that I have no clue if it's a butterfly or a giant moth. See, let me focus, see? Yeah. From this angle, it looks like a teeny tiny bird. But it's not. Look at the eyes. Look at those eyes. See? It looks feisty. It looks like an alien. For it's not flying, it's just there. See, it's about this small. See, it's kind of big, about 2 inches. See, very healthy, and it has big eyes. We need to see you move. Oh, I'm going to water and it's gonna get wet. Look at, I don't know what this thing is called, more like feet. That one is long. Let's see here. I'm gonna make it move so you see how it's moving. See? Going to attack me. Oh. Ah! Oh my goodness. Ah! Oh. Oh.
Wow.
Oops. The wings are widespread. And there's the pink shade in the back. Isn't that beautiful? Oh, look at that. Oh, it's so pretty and scary at the same time. Oh. It doesn't even look like a butterfly. It looks like a moth. Wings like butterfly, body that looks like a moth, and an alien face. I'm gonna make it closer. See that? Oh. I don't know. The body is like a caterpillar / cockroach. I'm gonna have to water now. I'll call TJ. Oh, Sophie, I wish you're here. You will have fun. See. I'm gonna leave it alone now. When you're gardening and your area is green, you'll attract all kinds of things. Creatures that are not common. Wow. Look at those eyes. It's so big. You see the face? It's frowning. Ready to attack. That's my water. Angel, that thing is scary. Oh, oops, sorry. Nice strawberry.
Ready to harvest again.
every 3 days I get a harvest of strawberry. My fingers are getting bigger. Excellent. So I'm gonna maybe take this one last time. So see, unless it will spread its wings very wide, you won't see this pink shade.